Gary!
Well, hello. Let me introduce myself. They call me
Macca. Big Macca.
And my voice activated house doesn't even work. But I'm back in the lab again, making something out of dirt. I got a spliff in my top pocket. I got a
cannon
the size of something you can't possibly imagine. I jump off boats. I cut through hills and gutters. I bluff the whole table like fuck you, silly duffers.
We changed the game like when the first boat came with cocaine. Paved our way with gold flame. Flows aimed to blow brains.
Cards up my sleeve. I play old maid with dope name.
Undercover secret agent. Code name is Coltrane. In a dusty jazz bar, it's 002. 008. The 2008. Troublesome 2 with a Robotech DJ. I'm cute across the fader to the crew that drops the flavor. Three smooth operators.
Just like that.
With my researchers, I do sidewalk
astronomy.
Yeah.
Confidence is a preference for the habitual voyeur of what is known as. A morning suit can be avoided if you take a route straight through what is known as. John's got brewer's fruit, he gets intimidated by the dirty pigeons. They love a bit of him.
Sawyer!
Who's that gut lord marching? You should cut down on your pork life, mate. Get some exercise. When I want, except on Wednesdays when I get rudely awakened by the dustman. I put my trousers on, have a cup of tea, and I think about leaving the house. I feed the pigeons, I sometimes feed the sparrows too. It gives me a sense of enormous well-being. And then I'm happy for the rest of the day. Safe in the knowledge there will always be a bit of my heart devoted to it. Sprung dirge technique, you know. And it's not about you joggers who go round, round, round.